Oscar Isaac will play Solid Snake in the Metal Gear Solid movie. The long-in-development Metal Gear Solid movie just picked up a major star as its lead. Oscar Isaac, probably best known as Poe Dameron in the Star Wars sequel trilogy, will star as Solid Snake. The movie is being directed by Jordan Vogt-Roberts, who helmed 2017's Kong Skull Island, with a script by Derek Connolly, who was writing credits on the previous two Jurassic World movies, Detective Pikachu and Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker. The Metal Gear franchise was launched in 1987 with the release of Metal Gear for the NES. The series really blew up in 1998 when Metal Gear Solid arrived on the PlayStation and helped popularize the stealth action genre of video games. Details for the plot of the Metal Gear Solid movie are sparse. It could be an adaptation of the PlayStation game, or it could start at any number of points in the story. The franchise itself doesn't follow a linear timeline, with 1998's Metal Gear Solid taking place in the 2000s, while the most recent main entry, 2015's Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain, was set in the 1980s. Fun fact, in an interview with IGN's Max Scoville for Netflix's Triple Frontier, Oscar Isaac admitted he'd love to play Solid Snake in a movie version of Metal Gear Solid. And director Jordan Vogt-Roberts had considered Isaac as early as 2018.
This movie, in a lot of ways, it's very video
Metal Gear gaming. Solid, that's the one I'm really...
Really?
Yeah, that I'm throwing my hat in for that one.
Who'd you play?
Snake, man.
Holy... Well, we'll get Jordan Vogt-Roberts on the phone, I guess. No, this is a very...
Dig Dug.
Oscar Isaac will next be seen in Dune, coming to HBO Max and theaters next year. For more on Warner Brothers' plans for movie releases in 2021, check out yesterday's episode of IGN Now. So what do you think of this casting news? Is Isaac perfect for the role? Who would you choose to be cast instead? Let us know in the comments below, and we'll see you on the next IGN Now.